Alright, hello everyone. Welcome back. Let's see here. Alright, we're heading out. We already beat Gilgamesh and Omega. And now, I think we're gonna go fight an even more... a tougher battle. Alright, I'd rather the guy we're gonna fight does an extremely strong tidal wave right at the start. And that he repeats that tidal wave throughout the fight. So the key to beating him is to just kill him very quickly. So that's what we're gonna try to do. Will I beat him? I do not know. There's only one way to find out, isn't there? Wish me luck, guys. That didn't kill her. I think we got this, guys. I think I'm in control here. Tidal wave should be coming soon, I think. Man, that... I don't know. I'm expecting a tidal wave to come, but it's not coming. Thank you. guys. I know that's probably a bad idea, but let's see how it works. Wow. It worked. Got away with that. There it is, there's a tidal wave, finally. This. Not good. Oh, wrong one again. Trigger happy. Thank you. I beat him. As long as I survive the meteor, I beat him. That's what I read. Yep. I did it. Yeah, that fight took like 10 minutes too. Awesome. Guys, I am the king of Final Fantasy. It's amazing how everyone's like, we're still alive. Wow, how are we still alive? I don't know. Man, we're still alive. He was tough. We're still alive? Yes, we're still alive. Wow. We're still alive? Yes. Let's see, which way do I go? Let's try going up. Alright, this is confusing. What's over here? Isn't that where I came from? Yep, it's a big maze. I don't like mazes. What's up there, man? Some crystal thingy. I'm not supposed to go that way. What's that? Cool. Now what? I should have went and saved, but I didn't. Let's hope this guy isn't too tough, whoever he is. Admos. So why doesn't it hurt Ernia? Didn't hurt Ridian before. This guy's gonna be easy if all he does is cast Meteor over and over again, and only does like at most 2,000 damage. You start beating him up now. I even try. I could just goof around and still win. That's a bad habit. Good way to lose MP. That was simple enough. Robe of Lords. Resist all elements? Are you kidding me? Oh, only she can use it? Ugh. Resist all elements. Let me see if that raised her spirit too. It did! Wow. Alright, I'm freaking out here. That was...